This just in, the Leander ISD just announcing it is canceling the first 2 days of school for all high school students. That was supposed to be tomorrow and Friday. The district says it's because of an issue with a web tool that allows high school students to connect to the internet on their district-approved laptop computers. Elementary and middle school students in the Leander ISD start their virtual classes on time as scheduled tomorrow.